top forward. With their camera focused, if they can get that reflection in, and they come just short. But with that reflection, they're going to give it another try, trying to use the camera to target that goal. Well, back up on the blue end of the field team, 28-90, Hickory High from Chesapeake, Virginia, 339, Kilroy, and 16-10, the corners up tomorrow. All making work for the basketball still left on there in the field. Goes up tomorrow, working hard to get those baskets up in the high goal, scoring three for the Blue Lions. A three fired in for the field. And over here for Red, team 2107, Lake Taylor High School. Lake Taylor High School, team 2107, 15, 38 seconds here, 435. Red been working on that, but over on blue. We have a double balance, 339 and 16-10. Kilroy, builders of tomorrow. Have secured a 20-point bonus for the Blue Alliance at the conclusion of this match. With 35 seconds still on the clock, Hickory High School, team 2890, is trying to get cooperation balance. If they can get team 435 to join them, they might be able to score some competition bonus points in their teams at the end of this competition. As 435 tries to lower the balance score for 2890, there's only 15 seconds still on the clock. Can these teams make it happen in that little amount of time? We will soon see. Hickory High School 2890 is up on top of the balance beam. 3, 2, 1.